You're listening to the radio programme Soundtracks, and you can hear previous programmes on a variety of platforms. Through the replay facility on the homepage of setlowsounds.org, several recent editions of Soundtracks can be found in the list of shows. On Spreaker.com, searching for the words Soundtracks with Tony Carty brings 10 past programmes. And on Mixcloud.com, searching for the string Setlow Soundtracks, that's one word, gives access to all of the many Soundtracks programmes to date. That was the overture from Bruce Broughton's score for the 1994 filming of Miracle on 34th Street, about a man claiming to be Santa Claus. Broughton has underscored Christmas scenes or stories several times. The made-for-TV movie titled True Women had this for the scene of the family Christmas.
Thank you.
True Women. The movie All I Want for Christmas was about a girl's wish that her parents be reunited. Unfortunately, the main unity was found among critics, many of whom hated the film. But Bruce Broughton was on splendid form, and when the knives are out, who notices the music? Going to Macy's from Bruce Broughton's All I Want for Christmas. Now here's music by Henry Mancini with lyrics by Leslie Bricusse. In Santa Claus the movie, the elves are very busy. What are they doing?
Thank you.
Santa Claus the Movie had a sequence where Henry Mancini seized his chance for a piece of glorious writing. Here's The Sleigh Ride Over Manhattan.
Thank you.